गुड मॉर्निंग अम्मा, वेलकम टू अवर क्लास। लेट्स आई विल गिव हॉट वर्ड्स अम्मा फ्रॉम थर्ड लेसन फेस्टिवल्स ऑफ इंडिया। नाउ प्लीज कॉपी योर क्लास वर्क अम्मा, दिस 10 हॉट वर्ड्स, राइटिंग योर क्लास वर्क। फर्स्ट वन, फेस्टिवल्स, ओकेशंस, सेलिब्रेटेड, रिलीजियस, कलर्स, लाइट्स, वर्शिपिंग, हारमोनी, वेपन्स, इंटरेक्शन। Write this 10 in your classwork. Next, write down, answer the following questions. Write down amma this 10 hard words. Now next one, answer the following questions. Which festival? What is our first question, Amma? Which festival is called the festival of colors? What is that festival? Holi. No. Holi is called the festival of colors. Now next one, Amma. Which festival is the lights? Which is the festival of lights? Which one, Amma? Diwali is the Diwali is called the festival of lights. Now next one, Amma, third one. How do people wish each other during Eid? Eid Mubarak. Now write down these three questions Amma in your classwork. Which festival is called the festival of colors? Holi is called the festival of color. Now second question. Which is the festival of lights? Diwali is called the festival of lights. Now third one, Amma, you write only Holi, Diwali, Eid Mubarak, like that only. Okay, that's easy method, easy one. How do people wish each other during Eid? Eid Mubarak. Write down, Amma, these three question answers. copy in your class work, ma. These three question answers. And today homework is what, children? Today homework, hard words. One time in your homework book. Okay, na? Hard words. Write in your homework book one time, mama. The 10 hard words. Okay. Your homework post our group, mama. What is today homework? Hard words. Still, 6 questions are there. That one I will give in next class. Okay, children. Okay, ma'am. Thank you. Bye.